If you're trying to fill your air gun and you have air coming out of the barrel or out of the loading port right here, let me show you what to do. First of all, cock your air gun. Then put in the probe. Turn on your air. With the air running through your gun, support the receiver like so. Take a rubber hammer and give the top of the receiver a couple of hits on the scope rail to get a place. And what you're listening for is a click. Once you get the click, then the firing valve closes, the air stops leaking, and you can go ahead and fill your gun to its capacity. If the firing valve doesn't close on the first go round, simply dry fire your gun. Recock it, and repeat the process again.